There is intensity. Arsenal against Tottenham needs no further introduction. Hear the noise. Fabregas, fabulous ball. Nasri! That's round the keeper! And in! Here's Arshavin. Aimed at Shamak! Two! Cotto, stolen on by Defoe. Pursued by Van der Vaart and played in for Gareth Bale! Tottenham back in it! Silkily taken by Gareth Bale, Spurs man of the moment, and the North London derby comes back to life. It is Van der Vaart. Hit the wall, handball, penalty. Rafael van der Vaart, 2-2! It's quite a game, isn't it always? In by van der Vaart, on by Kamal! 2-0 down, 3-2 up! Spurs at Arsenal! Absolutely extraordinary! A derby day they will never forget. 5 minutes to play and Tottenham might have pinched it here.
Well, Cavour, we say what a danger he can be in the air. He's the biggest player on the field, apart from Peter Crouch. What a header it was. Let Arsenal take the lead. Hold on to that one.
Truly a glory, glory day for Tottenham Hotspur. One of the great turnarounds in the rich history of the North London derby. And one of the smartest feathers in the cap of Harry Redknapp, whose Tottenham team trailed 2-0 at Arsenal at half-time, but who turned it round in the most spectacular fashion. Not only to deny Arsenal leadership of the Barclays Premier League, but to deny their crowing fans bragging rights for months to come. A red letter day in the life of Yunus Kabul, whose first goal for Tottenham was the winning goal in the derby. But for Bale and van der Vaart before him, special days too. After Arsenal, their strings pulled by Fabregas, had taken an emphatic lead. The final score here, Arsenal 2, Tottenham Hotspur 3.